Hi, my name is Jamie Kane from the Quality Department of Rosenberger. What I'd like to do today is show you a great new product we have for protecting cables in the field, the Rosenberger fiber enclosure. This can be used for not only protecting fiber optic cables, but also RC45 cables, USB cables. Anything that can fit through the enclosure can be protected. Also, cables with extended fans can be protected using our extension kit, all of which I'd like to show you now. So, there are several easy steps, and then our cable is protected using the Rosenberger fiber enclosure. Our first step is we want to place the back nut over our cable. We take the slotted grommet. Gets placed over the cable, slide the enclosure over, and then the grommet goes into position so. Then on our device, remove the protection cap, and the same on our cable. Then all we need to do is click the Rosenberger fiber enclosure into place. At this point, we screw the back nut into position so that the latches can't be activated anymore. And what we have now is a secure, protected cable. So removing the Rosenberger fiber enclosure is also extremely straightforward. All we have to do is unscrew our back nut, press down on the latches and remove it. We also remove our cable from our device and then simply remove the slotted grommet and remove the enclosure. So the interface end of the Rosenberger fiber enclosure can also be sealed with a protection cap, which protects the cable prior to assembly, which is particularly useful if the cables are assembled on the ground and pulled up to position on the tower. All we have to do is insert the protection cap, click it into place, and again, tighten the back nut, and this can be then pulled into position. For existing or pre-assembled cables with a long fan out, like so, Rosenberger has the extension kit for the RFE. This can also be assembled easily. All we have to do is simply remove the light colored cap from the RFE, and this gets inserted into the rear like so, and we screw the RFE into the front end of the extension. As with the standard RFE, we place our back nut over the cable and then our slotted grommet. And then we carefully slide our cable through the extension, like so. Important is to position our grommet again, and we can also loosely screw the back nut into place. Again, on our device, we need to connect our cable. And this allows us then to connect up the extended RFE. And once we have everything in position, again, we tighten our back nut, giving us a sealed and secure cable. So all of the assembly steps I've demonstrated can also be seen in our assembly instruction provided with the Rosenberger fiber enclosure. Well, I hope you found the demonstration of the Rosenberger fiber enclosure useful, And if you would like more information, be sure to go to www.rosenberger.com or subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.